Is your client a suspect in the West Brookfield murders?
I don't know.
Have the police have told you anything about that, or?
No.
Why do you think he's being, why do you think your client is being held right now?
Because they said he lied to the police.
He's cousins with Moses Bermudez. How is he holding up? Is he distraught about what happened to Moses' family?
What is this?
Look,
lie?
I'm done.
Okay, just get his opinion about
everything that's been said has been used against my client with stories that are not accurate.
What is inaccurate?
What about this charge that he's facing though in court right now? Is there anything to this, or is it